To get glue off your hands, start by soaking your hands in hot water for several minutes. Then, scrub the glue with sugar or salt and a damp cloth. You can also try rubbing some vegetable oil or butter on the glue, which should loosen it so it peels off. If the glue is really stuck on there, cover it with a cotton ball soaked in acetone nail polish remover until it dissolves and comes off. If you don't have nail polish remover, massage the glue with petroleum jelly instead.